Where are we? We were falling. Is this... Are we dead?
No. The Inquisitor used the mark to open another rift. We fell through. I believe we're in the Fade.
The Fade looked much different the last time I was here.
The first time I entered the Fade, it looked like a lovely castle filled with gold and silks. I met a marvelous desire demon, as I recall. We chatted and ate grapes before he attempted to possess me. Perhaps the difference is that we are here physically. This is no one's dream.
The stories say you walked out of the Fade at Haven. Was it like this?
I don't know. I still can't remember what happened the last time I did this.
Well, whatever happened at Haven, we can't assume we're safe now. That huge demon was right on the other side of that rift Eremond was using. And there could be others.
This is shitty. I'll fight whatever you give me, boss. But nobody said nothing about getting dragged through the ass end of Demon Town.
In our world, the rift the demons came through was nearby, in the main hall. Can we escape the same way?
It beats waiting around for demons to find us, right?
There, let's go.
I greet you, Warden. And you, Champion.
Divine Justinia.
From the little I remember of what happened at Haven, I thought you were dead.
I fear the Divine is indeed dead. It is likely we face a spirit, or a demon.
You think my survival impossible? Yet, here you stand alive, in the Fade, yourselves. In truth, proving my existence either way would require time we do not have.
Surely you can understand our concerns, and explain what you are.
I am here to help you. You do not remember what happened at the Temple of Sacred Ashes, Inquisitor.
No, I don't.
The memories you have lost were taken by the demon that serves Corypheus. It is the nightmare you forget upon waking. It feeds off memories of fear and darkness, growing fat upon the terror. The false calling that terrified the Wardens into making such grave mistakes? It's work.
I would gladly avenge the insult this nightmare dealt my brethren.
You will have your chance, brave Warden. This place of darkness is its lair.
Can you help us get out of the Fade?
That is why I found you. When you entered the Fade at Haven, the demon took a part of you. Before you do anything else, you must recover it. These are your memories, Inquisitor.
Ah! forth the sacrifice.
Why are you doing this? You, of all people!
What's going on here?
So, your mark did not come from Andraste. It came from the orb Corypheus used in his ritual.
Corypheus intended to rip open the veil, use the anchor to enter the Fade, and throw open the doors of the Black City. Not for the old gods, but for himself. When you disrupted his plan, the orb bestowed the anchor upon you instead.
So this is what? An accident? A random ricochet in the middle of a fight?
And if it was?
If it was, then neither the Maker nor Andraste were in any way involved in this. I'm just...
If you believe in the Maker, then you believe he made this world and everything in it, including your accident. And if you do not, then nothing has changed. You cannot escape the lair of the Nightmare until you regain all that it took from you. You have recovered some of yourself, but now it knows you are here. You must make haste. I will prepare the way ahead.
Something troubles you, Hawk.
Those were Grey Wardens holding the Divine in that vision. Their actions led to her death.
I assumed he had taken their minds. As you have seen him do before. Come, we can argue after we escape this dark place.
Oh, I intend to.
Do you think that was truly the Divine?
Well, I have no idea. If it's a spirit, it's not acting like one. No demon would have been so helpful without asking something in return.
That's great and all, but the Nightmare is the thing currently scaring the shit out of me.
A demon that steals fears from the minds of men. After what it did to my fellow wardens, I pray we find some way to strike it down.
Thank you. a visitor. Some foolish little boy comes to steal the fear I kindly lifted from his shoulders. You should have thanked me and left your fear where it lay, forgotten. You think that pain will make you stronger? What fool filled your mind with such dreams? The only one who grows stronger from your fears is me. But you are a guest here in my home, so by all means, let me return what you have forgotten.
Guess this nightmare wasn't such hot shit after all.
These foes are likely but servants of the true demon.
Just let me have this moment to hope, all right?
I'm guessing those aren't friendly either.
Did you think you mattered, Hawk? Did you think anything you ever did mattered? You couldn't even save your city. How could you expect to strike down a god? You're a failure, and your family died knowing it.
Of course, a fear demon would know where to hurt the most. We must ignore it.
I would wager, scavenging whatever the nightmare leaves behind.
And they take the form of spiders, something so many fear.
You saw spiders? Spiders would have been a massive improvement from what I saw.
The demons look different to each of us.
The nightmare is closer now. It knows you seek escape. With each moment, it grows stronger. We cannot tarry long.
Thank you.
can you tell me about this mark on my hand?
You already know how the mark came to be upon your hand. As for what it is the needle that pulls the thread, as well as the key.
I don't understand.
It is the needle that passes through the veil, as little else can. You are the thread, and it is the key that locks or unlocks a door to the Fade. It lets you walk in the Fade physically, and survive. Without it, Corypheus must find another way to the Black City. It is part of you now, and cannot be removed without your death.
We should keep moving. I escaped.
The demon!
Keep running! It was Andraste sending me from the Fade, but it was the Divine behind me. And then you... she died.
Yes.
So this creature is simply a spirit?
I think we all knew that was the case, Warden.
I am sorry if I disappoint you.
Are you her? Did you linger here to help me instead of passing on?
If that is the story you wish to tell, it is not a bad one.
What we do know is that the mortal Divine perished at the temple, thanks to the Grey Wardens.
As I said, the Grey Wardens responsible for that crime were under the control of Corypheus. We can discuss this further once we return to Adamant.
Yes, Adamant, where the Inquisition faces an army of demons raised by the Wardens.
How dare you judge us? You tore Kirkwall apart and started the Mage Rebellion!
To protect innocent mages, not madmen drunk on blood magic.
Even without the influence of Corypheus, the Wardens go too far. They need to be checked.
What are you saying? You want to get rid of the Wardens? Everyone makes mistakes. They would have died to save us.
Don't know that we can pass judgment on the only folks who know how to stop blights.
They might still be useful. What if Corypheus conjures another blight? You never know.
This debate can wait until we're out of danger.
Inquisitor.
The nightmare has found us.
Form up. I'm with you.
Whatever she is our way out of here.
Warden Stroud, how must it feel to devote your whole life to the Wardens, only to watch them fall? Or worse, to know that you were responsible for their destruction. When the next blight comes, will they curse your name?
The Maker's blessing, we will end this wretched.
Do you think you can fight me? I am your every fear come to life. I am the veiled hand of Corypheus himself. The demon army you fear, I command it. They are bound all through me.
Ah, so if we banish you, we banish the demons. Thank you, every fear come to life.
Of us, but that's a big one.
It feeds on our fear. Let it go hungry tonight.
must get through the rift, Inquisitor. Get through, and then slam it closed with all your strength. That will banish the army of demons and exile this cursed creature to the farthest reaches of the Fade.
The rift! We're almost there.
Don't say it like that. That guarantees another demon is gonna show up.
Grow fat on your fear. Cannot stand against me.
Thank you.
tell Liliana. I am sorry. I failed her. You too.
Nothing. Cannot stand against me. You will die in agony! grow fat on your fear.
Grey Wardens caused this.
A Warden must help them rebuild. That's your job.
Corypheus is mine.
Stroud.
Inquisitor, it has been an honor.
For the Wardens!